can actually control, even though the because of the weight, it helped me to actually just relax. See that? I don't need to actually push so hard.
Do you think it is blade heavy or handle heavy?
Basically, I feel it's a blade heavy.
Blade heavy.
Yeah.
So you just let it slide.
Yeah, I just let it slide.
Okay. Is the handle comfortable for you?
Yes. It's a bit longer.
Longer.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. It's a bit longer. So in order to get if you really want to whack, this is how you hold it.
You have multiple hand position. You can choke it. You can hold it all the way to the back, right? For more power.
This is one of my favorite
position. Hand position. Yeah.
Okay, you really have to grab it. Some people do it like that. It's quite cool. Taji ayam.
Taji ayam. Huh? This thing.
Oh, this one is...
What does it look like?
It's a can opener.
Can opener, bottle opener.
Yeah, it looks like a can opener. On some people, I think they... I don't think you can do that. But it's
You mean you want to strike ferro rod?
Yeah, I think yes.
Yeah, possible.
Possible, because if you get hooked,
We didn't bring our ferro rod. We bring only our lighters.
You only bring our coffee.
And coffee.
Okay. Let's see how. Easy. Okay. This is one of the best, I think, because of the heaviness of the knife itself.
You mean the blade?
Yeah, the blade. The
front
blade
heavy.
Itself,
the front heavy. Just one cut.
Just one cut.
Let's see the tip. Oh, that's a nice clean cut.
Yeah, it's a clean cut. Okay, another one. Okay. Make it closer.
Yeah. So do you expend a lot of energy when you want to cut?
No.
No. You just let the blade...
I just let the blade flow.
Okay. Ujung-ujung. Tengok ujung-ujung dia.
Ya.
Potong lah.
Kuat sangat. Kalau kuat aku putus sangat ni kaki ni benda. Okay, kan biasa potong ayam kan.
Sikit lagi. Tinggi lagi. Tinggi.
Pas.
One. So macam mana?
Baik lah. Awesome lah. Awesome lah. Yeah. It's quite heavy a bit lah. But when you cut lah, At least you don't put so much effort lah. Just lying in hand.
Okay.
Power lah.
Kan buat, boleh buat pagar kan dengan ni?
Boleh.
It's a little blade heavy.
It's a little heavy, yes. You can handle. Blade there heavy. Yeah.
Run heavy. It's truly dedicated chopper actually.
Yeah.
This wood.
Apa pokok pun tak tu.
Alright, so you like it?
Like it?
I think I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. The cleaver based chopper, cleaver design. I feel the handle is a little bit thin. If it had been a little bit thicker, I think I'll have a better grip.
Yeah, the handling will be better. The
because
gripping.
I feel. That as I'm chopping, well, I can maintain the position, but I feel that it keeps on moving on me. Yeah, so with the lanyard, okay, I can stop my hand from moving, but it does give me a lot of handle position, okay, for accurate cutting. Yeah, or for power chopping.
So Adam, bagaimana pendapat awak pula pisau
bagus
ni tadi? Tadi awak dah try.
Baik, baik. Pendapat saya baik ni pisau. Ni parang baik. Kalau untuk potong apa semua, jalan satu kali lah. Senang. Kalau agak-agak, kalau lepaskan geram kan nak potong ayam pun boleh.
Dia punya coating ni bagus sikit lah. Quite impressive dengan dia punya coating ni. Even lepas kita buat kerja kan, nampak tu? Tak ada bekas yang dia terkupas pun. Coating dia baik, baik sekali.
Dia punya...
Jadi kalau pakai sling, boleh gantung begini. Okay, kalau letak, kita boleh ikat dia. Okay.
Ni kena pakai tanjak, cantik.
Okay.
Ini latest ni parang
ni. Lobby wood. WorkTuffGear, KING DESTRUCTO.